morning. While usually my manners would call for saying good morning, I don't see practically anything good in this morning here. The vigilants are dead. I am out of firewood, so I'll need to chop some more. I still need salt for my bear meat, which I don't have since I made potato soup, which I will admit can be useful as well. But the vampire is still running free, and I'm absolutely livid about it. One does not simply walk into the Hall of the Vigilants and leave it in disorder, and not have anyone going after them. And then... and then there, of course, is the fact I am supposed to be going after these vampires, which I most definitely am going to do. I'll just have to pack up this camp and prepare to show those vampires that coming here was a mistake. Put that out for now. I may return here later to honor the fallen once I've dealt with them that took them down. Now where am I supposed to be going? A sharp turn to the left and through here. Very well. At least the fellow Witchland of Stendar has come with me, so I will not have to do this completely alone. I appreciate it. But by Stenda, if I haven't been this angry since I heard that the Thalmor are outlawing God simply because they feel like it. Now, here we are. Dim Hollow Crypt. Apparently I am very cold. Well, it's a good thing I get inside to warm up, isn't it? Now then. Come alone. Cool. These people have slain the vigilant, haven't they? See your light. Perhaps another one will wander in soon. Well, yeah, here I am. That was something. That is that. This is one of those death hounds. That didn't go quite as was planned, but I couldn't see half of the fight. Perhaps next time. Alright, let's try this again. So where are the people that they're calling vigil fools? I can hear them. If I just could see them. Cold into my veins. Not particularly good. They are dangerous. Right, there's some enemies. What was that jump? Alright, the mages. Yeah, magic against mages, it always works. But the worst danger has to have been that dog. Memo to self. Attempt to steer clear of death dogs whenever possible. You are vampires, you don't deserve anything. Oh dear. Oof. As I was saying, vampires, worshippers of Daedra. Nothing. Nothing is what you deserve. Well, this won't be doing you any good any longer, Vigilant Tolan. But this might do me some good. I will use them in your name. To bring punishment to the vampires. Now, where does this go? Iron sort of cracking deals 21 extra damage to targets wearing armor. Yeah, sure. Why not? Might be worth it. Yes. Happen nothing pretty much. And earn. I need anything I can have to fight them. Bonus points. If it's from them. Here's a gate, probably opened that one. A thing I pulled. Now, since they are not human. I do not believe they require a fair fight from my side. There we go. Skeletons, I see. Undead a little against the champion of Stendar. The chosen, maybe even. It's not everyone that has a dragon save them. But that may go too far. So here's a chest. 20 gold, not much. It will help rebuild the Dawn Guard. Here's my first mark. Ugh, these things again. But I just seem to be running into Daedra worshippers. First it was the companions, now it's the vampires. What's going to be next, I wonder? Meridia herself shouting into my ear? You never know. I'm thirsty. Better fix that. Now then, I might have some need for this. Yes, this one. No, I still use that. Well, I probably won't use this one. So, that out of the way. Is my badge of office? No way. Yeah, sure. It's no Amulet of Stenda, so... There we go. Ah, Drogur, are you killing the vampire? Go right on ahead. I do not mind. Oh, shucks. Didn't get them all the way. Death Hound coming for me. That's done. No. Not dying to you. Not dying to vampires. Not me. I'm here to avenge others. Not to end up as one to be avenged. Remember, Venzor, you're part of the Dawn Guard now. You're one of the Dawn Guard right now. I don't have magic. Oh well, wouldn't have wanted the light anyways. A shame the Drogur couldn't take care of them. Would have served them right. Given what they are. Can't get everything. Can't get everything. Right, I cannot say diddly. Right. Oh, there's a beacon above my head. I might want to be ready for a fight. Anyone? Yep, yep indeed. Skeletons. Any more? Yep. And there's a vampire. A tough one, I say. Too tough. It was just called a vampire. I wonder how the change in difficulty came to. There was a vampire fledgling earlier. And a vampire. And they both went down quite easy. But that didn't go so well. Now let's see if I can get this fight started better. take down the skeletons before they get to you, and yeah, and if they do, just swap to your melee like you should. And there's the vampire. Come on, where's the door? Yes, that actually worked out. I had already prepared to give up. I was too reckless in my assault. I should have used my shield more. Do not let your rage cloud your decisions. That does no good to you, Venzor. Act like the nobleman you are, not like some rabid bandit going after their first mark. Fight with tact, as a tactician should. Not with force. Oh dear. Death hounds. Much like wolves, I will have to admit. And now that I saw my face, I could just put my actual helmet on. See, armor 65. And armor 65. There is actually no difference, and this actually looks just a little bit less daft. So sure, why not? Keep this one on for a while. Spiders. Quite the coincidence. Yes, perhaps, maybe. Nope. I do know the art of magic, and I seem to be just a little bit better at it than you. Given you seem to drain my life force. And I simply destroy the way you do it. Oh dear, a death hound. Not these things again. A chill of death itself is not really something you want to feel while crawling amid the dungeon. That's what any adventurer might tell themselves. Now then, let's try this direction again. Perhaps I'll run into another vampire. That would be swell. I want as many of them down as possible. Venzor, do you listen to yourself? You are again letting rage take over your rational decision making. Don't do that. Fight with tact. Do not boast. Do not take it too far with your words, because you might end up believing in yourself. That's a big spider. And that's a vampire that just took down said spider. Yes, there may well be someone.
I smell mortal.
I do not believe I can shoot through that. No, not indeed. It's a master vampire. How am I going to tackle this? How indeed. Perhaps this weapon will prove adequate. Now we fight. And he deals a whole heap of damage with one swing. So pretty much cannot use magic against that man. This reminds me of my dragon fights, actually. I feel like I have just as little chance at success. Besides, I'm moving slow. I died. Very well, Master Vampire. Let us dance again. If... Oh dear, that didn't work at all. That's way too much power.
I don't converse with my prey.
Seems my weapon staggers him, though. After a brief moment. Let's try it like this. No. It didn't work out that time, but I believe it was because I didn't raise my shield in time. It's a tough fight. Worthy of the challenge. I wonder why I couldn't strafe that attack. Well, in the end it turns out that if I cannot do it, I cannot do it. No use trying to. Where is he? Oh, there he is. How did I lose him with a light spell on me? Why does it not show where... Oh well. Gonna be another one of those fights. I made a power attack and missed. But that went quite well. Perhaps next time I'll get him. Perhaps next time. But he is a tough opponent. Worthy of the title of a master.
Now then,
I die. But what brings a master vampire here anyway? What? I was almost at full. Well, another attempt. Okay, just one swing and another bash. One swing, prepare to block, stay right next to the enemy. Perhaps that strategy will prove victorious. Another. Bleed and die. But well, fine. I'll have to try that once more just to be sure. And I will need to remember to use my shout. I forgot to take out my shield, means I die. Well, it is my own foolishness. I wonder how I'm supposed to be doing this, but whatever be it, I'm not doing it. Bar of armor that gives an added protection and fighting against vampires. How I would have loved to have that here. But alas, no, none was available. Am I dead in a few seconds now? Yep, as per protocol. Thing is, he has the advantage if I just try to stay at range. I don't even know what I'm doing wrong. I need to bash the power attacks. Normal attacks I can try to time the blocks for, and it rain just is free victory for him. Yeah, he does not get staggered. Now it's my turn. On most attacks. Perhaps the level up will help any. Why is my health so low? Should have more than that, surely. I'll pick some extra. Which reminds me, I have a certain restoration aura that might be of use here. Before I do that. Best offense is good defense. You turn the enemy's force against the weakening attacks with every clash of your shield. Yeah, sure, why not? Alright, I'm out of stamina again and out of stamina potions on my hotkeys. No, I'm not. Perhaps I'll just take one of those as well. Why am I so slow with the regen? I'm probably dead, am I not? Yeah, I'm dead. That was my best fight thus far, but why do I have so little HP? I better check that out. Reduced health. I should have guessed. Really should have. Well, let's do everything we can. Potion of Cure Disease. Potion of Enhanced Stamina. Potion of Health. Those won't do anything. Potion of the Warrior, sure, why not? Let's see if that does anything. There we go. Lesson learned. If something doesn't work out, use more magically enhanced drugs. Right. Bloody got them at last. That's actually quite neat. And he was wearing light armor. Now I feel like a fool. Orcish sword, which is actually more powerful than my usual blade. Let's see here. 42 versus 45. Actually, it's not. Skyforge steel's real good. But well, that was that. Never again. Hopefully. That's what I said about the dragon. Next time I ran into a dragon, well, guess who was running from it? Well, from the crypt, the cavern. Onward we go. I believe I did make my decisions here. Hell and exhaust.